Your captain of the press starship, Darkness King 22, back in house, fucking dead by daylight.
Hell yeah.
With CC in my lap, who is now finally awake. Did you enjoy your nap, sweet pea? How do I already have a message but no viewers? I don't even know if I can see the message in time. Whoever sent a message, go ahead and say hello again or whatever it was that you said, because I cannot see it. I apologize. What is it? I don't know. What's Jesse doing? What'd it say? Oh, neat. Did you just flip me off? No, that's not fuck you, that's just fuck. She hates me. What is it, love? Hi, CC. Daddy's got changed some a butt. You yawning.
Hey, why are you on your dad's phone?
I think. There are the kitchen table. I'll have to grab them. I can change them, hun. Here, take her and I'll change him.
Holy shit, was it underneath my fucking cat? Move!
Linda, you've got to calm down.
Come on.
So I'll do what your mom says. Here, take her, I'll change him. Ow. You're not getting away, so. You've made your mom mad. I'll grab it in a second, Sal. So how are you guys doing? That's good. Who? Oh. Meg. Well, yeah, they don't want the meta to stay meta forever. They just nerfed Deadheart again. I thought you always played on PlayStation. Lift your butt, buddy. What is it? Yeah, but it's like 75% now instead of 100. Come here, I got you eat your butt. Give me my phone. Stop it. Nice try, Sal. The meta. Yeah, I got his diaper done. I just need to find the remote. Yeah, because we're not bitches. I don't have that unlocked. Have you guys watched the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers special yet? Excuse me? It was fantastic. Jason was... Wait, Jason? Why Jason? You want Tommy. I know. Trini was dead, but they augmented her voice into it. Hey, answer. They're quick and quiet. I think it's a picture of Meg crouching. Yeah. Yeah, not Nia. No, Curtis doesn't like to play crossplay. So, when you turn crossplay off, thank you. might be ready to lose, but I'm ready to win. What the fuck just happened? My button popped off. Ow! Should be able to. I don't know.
Looks like it snaps back in.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm back. What thingy? Yeah, he's probably playing with himself. So how about that Cody Rhodes not winning the title like I thought he was going to do? A better question is, why is your sensitivity not so high? I just had it. It's a ghosty boy. Downstairs. I think he had Lethal Pursuer. Why couldn't he see you? Jesse, help me. Oh, memory shard, what the fuck? But he went upstairs? Oh, come on. Really? I think he's trying to tunnel me out of the game. Oh, and I got to be shit. He's upstairs right now. Hi, heal me. We still don't have a generator done! Downstairs. I have to find a third memory shard. Okay, I'm back. That's all I come back to see is him being yanked out of a fucking locker.
Thank you.
controller died. Oh, but Jess, did you see the sequel to Black Flag was announced? Jesse? Yeah, they just announced it. It's gonna be massive. Eh. We'll see. We live in a day and age where everything's gonna be DLC. I think it was was it blue? That could have been a memory shard. Wait, is that done in a single trial? Oh, yep, in a single trial. Sounds like somebody needs batteries in their fire detector. Why did he get reported? Oh. These interviews of Mark Hamill and Carrie Fisher side by side will always be the funniest thing ever. And they would say to me, "Could Luke be gay?" And I would say, "It's meant for you to be interpreted. It's meant to be interpreted by you. If you think he's gay, of course he's gay." It seems like people are really embracing the new characters. In fact, the big question that people ask me in Star Wars now is, are Finn and Poe gay lovers? Well, how the hell should I know? My second husband left me for a man, so my gaydar isn't exactly what you'd call Death Star level quality. Did you get off his shoulders, Jesse? It happens. The fuck is Assassin's Creed Forgotten Temple? Oh, okay. I wish there was a way to increase the fucking brightness. So I can fucking see. Y'all mama's cheating. Why would you be playing a game that requires sound? I turn on the heartbeat radius thing too. But, did you get all the meet your maker shit, Jesse? Did you get all the meet your maker items in this? Oh, so you haven't got added Meet Your Maker to your library yet? Yeah, if you do that, it gives you like a shitload of add-on, like clothes and weapons. It's free right now, PlayStation Plus. It tried to be Mario Maker and it's going to fail.
You got room for one more?
Because it's made by behavior. Just like, excuse me, Death Garden was. I liked Death Garden. No, you just have to have it. But, I don't know if you've ever... Well, you can't play it now, but Death Garden was pretty sweet. It was just Dead by Daylight with guns. Yeah, but you can't kill him. Fuck if I know. I've been live for half an hour. Did you know the Death Star was an inside job? I mean, think about it. Oh, fuck. No, it's on a new map. Ooh, Freddy. There's two. Why am I running? Because I want to draw his attention. I know. It puts everyone to sleep at the beginning of the match. Synchronization. Core memory activated. Yay. Oof. How'd he get you, Jesse? Is anyone coming for you? Mm-hmm. Jesse. I'm coming in Jesse's hair with my cone. Well, fuck the random then. Well, I'll activate my clock. I thought to come over where Jesse used to be. Damn it. Go make the save, Jesse. Jesse, no.
Yeah.
No. I'm gonna make that save. Hey, we all survived. I opened the door. It didn't pop up for me. Huh. Yeah, it opened and let me right out. Man, I don't know why, but I got the atomic shits right now. Has expired. Oh, so Kate is the one who got the Alice in Wonderland outfit. I think the Huntress got the Queen of Hearts. Yeah, Red Queen. I think the Hag got, yeah, the Jabberwocky. They went on to slay the Jabberwocky and save Narnia. I haven't played Fortnite in a minute. This is terrible. I still want the Suicide Squad game. I don't know. I don't even know if it's going to be on PS4 or not. PS5, so I'm stuck on the PS4. Neat. It's not, it's part of the Origins universe. Yeah. Dredge. Fuck off, Dredge. Oh no, I'm Rebecca. I didn't change characters back. They don't like when people heal themselves. He got me. Yeah, I know. There's no reason for that. Fucking skill, scrub. I don't bitch as much as I used to while playing this. God damn. We'll make it, fucking champ. Why would they? Dog. I don't know where I see you. Wait, no, I see. I think I see you. Yeah, I see you. Generator, go! At least you know it's gonna be good. Do you still got the survivor there, Curtis? Why would you know to go there? Oh, that he's probably watching my stream. That's okay. No way that just happened. No, with what Jesse did. Oh, that was you that I just watched do that. Okay. Yeah. No. He's after the Nancy baby. Yep. Britney Spears, no! Please! Jesse, why would you have done that? This guy really wants Jesse's booty. Well, there is Clitney. Well, Chris fucked up. Curtis, go, he left. Curtis, you should have fixed your gen before you did that. Go him. He's a what player?
I can handle myself.
No, you can't, Rebecca. Shut the fuck up. Equipped. guess I'll run with the build that I have on right now. Ooh, let's run some party streamers. Might be able to. We're all gonna die. Estimated what? I don't know. Huh. Oh yeah, it's probably a new map. I've never been there. Do you say you're not I don't have a favorite location. I used to, but it's not in the game anymore. Yeah, the laboratory. I wish it would have made Neon City, but they didn't. It was supposed to be a map for the Trickster. Fucking oof. Who did the tallow? Oh, okay. Someone burned a beef tallow. It takes you to one of the newer maps. So we have 50-50 chance of going to one of the maps. And the RPD is one of my least favorite maps in this game. Oh, I like it in the actual game. I don't like it in Dead by Daylight. I get my ass kicked in this map so much. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. I can deal with it. Well, yeah, I love the idea of the map. It's just... it'll take you to one of the new map tiles. Either... East or West? East and West are the newer ones. That used to be one giant map. It would have been a perfect map for a 2v8, but. We're in the West Wing. I want the whole chicken wing. English. Oh, it's gonna break you, I swear. I feel like this map is now too small. Run, bitch, run! I was about to get off her shoulders. Bam, bam. Jesse, no! Save Curtis. I mean, save Jesse. Good question. Go, Curtis, go. This spirit is in absolute complete control of this map. Heal me. Thank you. This is a bunch of baloney. Peaches, 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 peaches. Ah! I don't want it. Get the fuck away. I hate you. You're a terrible person. Okay, I gotta go to the bathroom anyways. Thank you. What is it? So the roof is more open, and they block off two other parts. Because the map is too big and difficult. And the map was originally too confusing. Well, yeah. They had to make it fair.
Stay sharp. God only knows what's down here.
Go, Power Rangers, go! Turn up the power, Power Rangers! I started watching Power Rangers Lost Galaxy. That's because you have no taste. It's good storytelling. There's five. Yeah, there's five, bro. Five. They showed five of them. See, this is why you gotta watch it all the way. No, why, Curtis? Why? Jesse, was it you? Okay. They literally killed the Yellow Ranger in the first 5 minutes. Sorry for spoilers, but that was dope. That's why you gotta watch it. Yes. Oh, thank God. It's not... It's a nice map. Probably. Called sarcasm. Alright, I got Jesse. What archetype? Gods. Okay, I built an Exodia deck. Jesse, have you been spending money in Master Links? You know that we got screwed out of a season of Yu-Gi-Oh? No, I'm talking about the original Yu-Gi-Oh. Okay, well then two seasons. There was going to be an extra season of Yu-Gi-Oh. Yeah, but Jesse should have been saved a long time ago, Curtis. I was dead. I was put on a hook. But no, the season was gonna be about Maximilian Pegasus's apprentice, and he wanted revenge on Yugi for beating Maximilian Pegasus, and he kidnapped Taya, because obviously, and then he was gonna have the Seto Kaiba and no, he's gonna have Joey and Yugi duel their way to the top of Kaiba Tower for some reason, and then they were to duel with him, and he had like different god cards that weren't the sacred beasts. I guess the manga is called Yu-Gi-Oh! R. Pegasus die. Oh. Still waiting on the Texas Chainsaw game to come out. Alright, I'm coming, Curtis, don't worry. I'm proud of you, Jesse. Is a bitch. My mom. Yeah. Jesse, just be careful, my darling. I'm gonna go for the other save. That's plenty to make a whole other season. Bubba seemed to be booking it when he carries you. I don't think we're winning this map. Don't worry, Jesse. You will live. Yeah, he has a perk that makes him faster. I got one more match in me after this. Things are getting pretty dicey now. Go, Jesse, go. I just want to point out, Jesse, if someone who remained nameless Curtis would have saved you, you would have been doing real well for yourself right now. Percent. Not that I'm aware of. I miss the good old days. You just say fuck it with one gin left. You had a key and just be like, bye. I find it funny that barbecue is still part of the main meta, and everyone's just like, no, it's not part of the main meta anymore, it's not that good. I'm like, they're like, we don't use it anymore because the blood points aren't there. I'm just like, you never used it for the blood points and you know it. Until the Final Fantasy characters start coming in. When they're really out of ideas. Have Sephiroth as a killer. Sephiroth. Sephiroth. Wait. wait, no. No, I need Ada. How's Bobby been? And he's never on. Isn't it the last season when Jaden faces off against Yugi? Oh, it did. Yeah. Zion Rio. No one cared about sex, so... What, Link summoning? Uh-oh. Bye. Why am I carrying a tape? Why is my thing going up? Drop a pallet on your mama. So it's average. Do you have Crunchyroll? Why the fuck not? Curtis, you might want to find a videotape. You might want to find a videotape and get rid of. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna die no matter what happens, anyways. Shit, balls, cock, ass, and everything in between. Thank you. No. Yeah. What is it? The fuck is V-Rains? Isn't that what we have called five? Well, V. Isn't that like where it's like speed dueling? Isn't it like three cards max or? You're allowed to have three monsters. I wish there were tournaments strictly based on like on old deck builds. It's called what format? Greatest of all time? I'll tell you. I'm gonna drop a card name here that most people won't even remember. Neither of you are working on generators. You're just both waiting on one the other to die. Nothing. He's hiding. He's waiting for. You're waiting for the other person to die. Oh, you got lucky, Curtis. Wow, your death was fast. Oh, shit. I would have already started trying to open that fucking door. Go, dude. Stop. Bro, that door would have already been open by now. Oh my god. I could have had that door open twice now. That's all the time I have for this one. Richard Arthur, Spacious Ship Captain, signing off.